Hello and welcome to another. Welcome back to Sega GT Online. I'm not too sure where we're going with this now. Perhaps we try and sell one of the cars that we have. I don't have any cars to sell. Okay, cool. License test. Well, let's do that. Any background noise you hear may be either my fan or my chair. Or my cat absolutely destroying my room. Jeez, what did you knock down this time? Nope. With how bad I got stuck on that wall, there's no way. I play best at apparently close camera. Some games I can play better with a far camera or closer, but for some reason in this game I can't. I will try though. And there we go. Let's do this race.
Thank you.
if someone was to make this game as a remake, I really think they could go in depth on the overhaul bit of the game. You know, the repairing engine, repairing the tires, suspension. They could go more in depth on interior engine parts, such as replace spark plugs, oil change, to worn pistons and stuff like that. Hey, Dome Zero. I'm actually going to be keeping the Dome Zero. There's a purpose to that. Gotta put this esprit to its paces in order to fight this thing. Because of how fast that car can be on its own. See what I can afford. First of all, gear kit. I want the close one for right now. I'll do that one later. And that's how you repair your tires. You buy new ones every time. Drag strip. By the way, That little beginning bit where the car is kind of moving back and forth, I guess that's its way of simulating wheel spin. This car looks so good. Now the real reason I'm doing this is for the prize cards. Which I can put for sale, I believe at 30k or 35. I'll put it 30, just to be safe. Now to get the prize car, I would have to constantly win over and over until I get it. I do not need the car. I can also use like short gear changes for this race right here. Well, so much for no damage. Whoops. Look at the wheel roll, or the car roll on that one.
We're still on the second lap here. Hey, I can sell that. For a good amount.
Sold?
Yes. Thank you. Now, for one of the most overpowered cars, let's see. Okay. I can almost get that. This, however, I cannot get yet. But that is one of the most broken cars in this game. And I will show you why eventually. You'll just have to stay tuned for it. Alright. Let's put this for sale. It is not usable with anything, especially after you've upgraded it. It doesn't get you much. just kind of skipping through. Goodbye. I don't exactly remember how many wins I needed. And there we go. That's all I needed. Darn it. Please be sold. Because now I gotta do another thing. It's never as simple as do one more event. That would have helped if the car sold. Don't mind if I do. Oh, wait. Forgot to put the normal gear ratio on. Thanks. Darn it. Now the brakes need. I barely even use the brakes. Nice. That helps. Let's buy this car. We have it. But now we gotta farm up enough money to upgrade it fully. In the episodes. Let me see how much it would take. I will say we won't need the domes anymore. need the high gear kit. Let's see, 5, 10, 20, 27. Has power, right? But with the right upgrades, it could be a menace on the drag strip. We're out of time though. Let me do one more round of drag strip. What I'll do in the next episode, I'll have the car fully upgraded. I'll be showing off why that car is so old now. Or at least that Bugatti is overpowered for the beginning section. Because we're still technically in the beginning section of this game. Even with a slow start, I beat the Corvette. Well, now due to a technical issue, darn, and the recording is soon. Okay, so I did get it. I'm gonna put that can. That's another thing. Look how light the thing is. Alright. Whoops. If you've been liking this playthrough, let me know by hitting that like button down below. No name. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, share the video, and ring that bell to get notifications of when I... In the comments, leave a suggestion to mods, games, and other things along that nature. For now, peace!